What's going on? It's your auntie, uncle's cousin, brother, sister, my favorite savage, Will Savage here. And today, so EA has put out some new abilities. Some new Superstar X Factor and Superstar abilities. Out of all the players, the only person I'm not cool with having this weird ass ability. Like, I don't like the fact that Javonte has Unfakeable. Like, why does he have that? Okay, so it took me freaking 7 minutes to figure this out, but so Javonte got Tip Drill and Pick Artist, and he has the Shutdown ability. So I randomized him, so this way he would have the same Superstar X Factor, but I gave him two new Superstar abilities, unintentionally, but whatever. Alright, we're gonna see if we can change Jordan's ability as well, his Superstar abilities. Alright, so we got Jordan, Tip Drill, and Reinforcement. And we'll figure it out what the other one's gonna be later. Alright, we gotta take on the San Francisco 49ers. So we got Jimmy G, Matt Breida, Javonte Lee, Kyle Juszczyk, Dante Pettis, Albert Wilson, and Marquise Goodwin, George Kittle, Matthew Grant. Interior, their offensive line is shaky. D Ford, Nick Bosa, DeForest Buckner, and Lindsey Ward. And then Vincent Eckel. Quan Alexander, Arsenio Wiley. Kaiser White's hurt, so they got Christian Kirksey. Right. Oh, Vincent Eckel's at left outside. So that's who. Oh, this is when we took on. When we traded for Fred Warner. That's who we got. Yeah. We got Greg Stroman, Fabian Moreau. And Mike Childs. We also got Adrian Colbert and Jaquiski Tart. And this young buck, Lynn Reeves. That's Javi and Thor. Javi and Thor. Let's view their superstars. So we got George Kittle, of course, Rack 'em Up, Router Princess, and Grab and Go. Nick Bosa got Strip Specialist and Finesse Specialist. Slot-O-Matic and Slot Thing. Okay, I can look at this. See y'all on the field. Metro booming,
want some more, nigga. Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12-car garage? Why you pulling all these rappers' cars?
Jimmy G, 1,600 yards, 11 touchdowns, 4 picks.
Jimmy Garoppolo, I like this guy for his team to win. They go play action here on first down. He's good.
How you get burned? In cover 3.
Seeing some early success in the
cover.
There we go. Lorenzo Carter off the edge. I didn't even see that. It's like a 30-15.
He's going to get to quarterback the most times. Had about 5 sacks last week. We just saw the first one of this game.
Then he's about to sack the game. Lorenzo Carter back at it again with the white veins. Heroic Hayden Hurst, 31 touchdowns. Heroic Hayden Hartman, 31 touchdowns, 13 picks, 2,400 yards. That's an Hayden Hurst. Lord Jesus. South Carolina product.
Throwing on first down.
Get over here!
Joey got to me. Taylor got backed into it.
The sack, second and 19.
Good block, TJ. Good block on Jaquiski Tart.
You gotta be able to make plays on the edge.
Get over here!
No. 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 I tapped the button.
Fifth sack of the season.
Oh my god, Nick Bosa. Alright, DJ. What do you want?
The magic number. 20 points scored.
Touchdown. DJ Chart.
From everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me.
I waited too long. If called pass interference,
is gonna be on.
Yes.
From the gun, Hartman.
Hayden.
End zone, but it's in.
You had to throw it up. that he could lead him more to the corner, but he goes blind. Second and goal on the 7. Let's just try and get to the 4. There we go. I hit my goal. We got to the 1. Hey, y'all can delete y'all comments on where we last in the past. Thank you. No. Predictable. There we go. Oh, I thought Kenny still caught that.
Weak.
We catch TJ.
To throw on second down.
Give me that!
This is going to be intercepted. With Green and it's picked
up. I shouldn't have threw it so far out. I should have threw a bullet when he backed off.
Football back.
I'm going to be mad, but it's my fault.
Gain brings up second and 10 from the 20. And he's got
room. No, they're not.
Weak.
Wow, good catch by George Kittle. Well, touchdown, Robbie Wilson.
Hey, and it's not going to. We still have December for football. We're only in November, but they will be a wild card team, and that's great.
Weak.
Oh my God, he caught that.
And he gets it down deep into San Francisco territory.
All right, that happened. Touchdown.
Now everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands on the
ball. Got over there so fast. There we go.
Now everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands on the ball on me.
Might they get him the ball in some space in some different ways here?
George Kittle just bailed Jimmy Garoppolo out.
It's been a strong drive here. Second and 11.
Here's the lead.
So everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up.
Here's Garoppolo on 1st and 10. Man open, it's Goodwin.
They clicked me on to Javonte instead of George Jaden.
This will be fielded at the 6.
Oh.
45-yard line. I'm up 1st and 10 at their own 40.
Come
here!
Thank you, Jerry, for not picking up the block.
To throw on 3rd down. The open man is Shark. It's complete. This will be from 56 yards out.
Okay. Oh, he just missed it. Damn, still after the half.
Here in a 10-point game, as we send you cross-country to Orlando, Jonathan Coachman is there and has our EA Sports Halftime Report.
All right, Brandon, thank you very much. More from you two in a minute, but first, let's take a spin around the NFL and see what's going on here in week number 10. We'll get started up at FedEx Field in our nation's capital, where you see the final score there. Dwayne Haskins, 2 touchdown passes, as his guys remain unbeaten. From there, let's head west to see what's going on with the Raiders at home in Oakland. And it's the visiting LA Chargers who are out in front. 2 touchdown passes there for Mitchell Trubisky. Lastly, we head to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Check on the Patriots. And they were winners in that one over the visiting Minnesota Vikings. Hakeem Butler, a touchdown catch in the victory. Meanwhile, in our game, no shortage of offense. offense has each team been able to move the ball effectively? Will the defense show up in the second half? Find out. We give it back to our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Keep putting the safety on him. Come here! Throw the ball, Hayden. You gotta get rid of that. Wow. All right, good sack, Fred Warner. I think he just simply said enough of that. Oh my God. It's perfectly there in cover two, so this will work.
You think about taking a little bit of the air out of the ball, right? Maybe milk some clock, limit the possessions. In this case,
another one. When this ball's tipped in, there's just no way he picks that off. Inside the 10. This man, bro, first of all, he took it back 50 yards. There's no way he picks that off. Fantastic rookie season, made up. What? Wow, yeah. You gotta love it.
Garoppolo, he's gonna give this to Breida on the draw.
You gotta love missing every tackle.
Out of the shotgun, Breida.
Oh my God, are you serious? Going directly at them. They literally hit X or hit stick and they jump completely out of the way.
At this point in the game. Looking to
throw. Who is that? Quan Alexander is not that fast. Bitch. I don't know who just murdered Matt Breida, but thank you.
It's first and 10. Back to throw.
Give me that!
This. What?
Picked off by the safety, Jarquiski Tart.
What animation is that? You're joking. I throw it now. It literally sped them up. Sped their animation up. Just so he could get the interception. Instead of letting him pass, lead him right in front of the fucking safety.
On first down, Hartman. He's got a rifle one deep left side.
And what?
Would have been a big hitter if they had taken it. Instead, it's second down.
Oh my God.
Still 10 yards to go.
He really dropped that. Can't be my number one receiver dropping those kind of passes.
Second and four. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. On fourth down.
There. Touchdown. Can I get a flag? The one man is wide open. Good sack, A'shaun Robinson with it. Five wide. I believe in y'all. It's clearly a pass. You're joking. This man wiggled past all of y'all.
Come
here! Swear to God, Lorenzo Carter, third sack of the game. Ooh, A'shaun Robinson with number two.
Time to talk it over. Garoppolo to throw for it.
Come here! And A'shaun Robinson with sack number three.
To goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Would officially
so everybody from the 3-1-3. Put
the motherfucker
to the ground at the Lions 19.
Nope. Wow. He dropped it.
Gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
Good tackle.
Tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with.
That's the game. Doug Peterson. Hayden Hartman, 18 for 32, 4 touchdowns, 3 picks, 329 yards. Jimmy Garoppolo, 23 for 31, 3 touchdowns, 1 pick, 342 yards. Jeremiah Carter, 16 for 108, no touchdowns. Matt Breida, 14 for 101, a touchdown and a fumble. Xavier Martin, 9 for 36 and a touchdown. DJ Chark, 7 for 143 and 2 scores. Marquise Goodwin was 6 for 138 and 2 scores. Dante Pettis was 5 for 84. Byron Reese was 69 for 2 catches. TJ Hawkinson was 5 for 65 and a score. Mike Gesicki, 3 for 46 and a score. George Kittle, 5 for 61. Alvin Wilson, 4 for 23 and a score. And Kenny Golladay with 1 for 6 and 2 drops. Three sacks given up by Sean Torrance. George Kittle gave up a sack. Matthew Grant gave up a sack. Taylor Decker gave up 2 sacks. Ayshon Robinson and Lorenzo Carter had 3 sacks apiece, with Fred Warner getting one. Nick Bosa had 2 sacks. So did Lynn Reeves and Quan Alexander. Jaquiski Tartt with a pick. Jelani Tavai with a pick. Greg Stroman with a pick. And Adrian Colbert with a pick. Who had the forced fumble? Jared Davis and Quan Alexander forced fumbles. Jordan Hutton had a fumble recovery. Thaddeus Abraham got a upgrade. Throw it into a agile, of course. Fred Warner. Throw into run stopper. No point in doing anything else. Byron Reese, route runner. Hayden Hartman, I'm gonna throw in the field general. Don't matter really. Ooh, breakout player. Ayshon Robinson. 2 picks, 4 fumbles, tackles for loss, or sacks. What is this stuff? He needs 2 of them. Is he superstar or star or regular? Ooh, so this could put him at superstar, which would be really good. Your name I haven't heard all season, Deshaun Hand. Actually, that's a lot. He did do something like a couple weeks ago. Anyway, man, double like, chance, subscribe, and hit you up the next one. Savage out. Peace.